So that's a difficult question. That's also what I work on. It's really a huge issue. But I think the platforms, they should maybe change a little bit the model, the business model, in trying to avoid some distortions in democracy and elections. And about hate speech, I would be more on the side of free expression.